Hi everyone. Today I've got a question. When organic is hard to get, what is the best way to remove all the pesticides and herbicides from vegetables, especially greens? And I have to tell you, I get this question every single day. Now, one of the reasons we are asking this question is not because the organic is so hard to get, but because we feel, why should we take the trouble? It's expensive and all these things. But honestly, when we eat food grown with chemicals, it's depleted of nutrients. When you eat organic, you're eating less and getting more nutrients, which helps you keep your weight down, which helps you keep satisfied. And so it's really important to get organic as far as possible. If you can't get organic, then please don't peel your vegetables or fruit, because the pesticide goes right to the core of the vegetable or fruit anyway. Just as when we put some lotion on, it gets absorbed through our skin, right? So we can't eliminate pesticides when we're eating foods with pesticides on them. So what do? You can wash it with water, with a little bit of vinegar, with a little bit of salt. I wouldn't recommend washing it with some other chemical so that you add even more chemicals to your vegetables and fruits. Not at all. I would suggest to keep trying to get organic foods as far as possible. Get them. If you really can't get them, eat whatever you get. But you know, often we don't factor in the cost of disease when we're working out the cost of organics. So try to get as much as you can. Now remember, for greens especially, greens are easy to grow in your balcony or even in your windowsill. You can grow microgreens. That means you can be self-sufficient in organic greens. Don't forget that. And do whatever you can to tiptoe towards organic. You know, I really suggest, because many of us don't know the value of organic, visit an organic farm and see the difference between an organic farm and a non-organic farm. I do understand that there's some amount of cheating going on. I do understand that all the food that we buy that says it's organic is not 100% organic. But anyway, 80% organic is better than 100% bathed in chemicals. So do the very best you can. Make sure that you buy organic food, even though it may not be 100% organic. It's not a perfect world. Do your best and you will see the results automatically. I eat organic and I know that it tastes much better, right? We all say, our parents used to say, food doesn't taste the way it used to. That's because it's full of chemicals. Don't eat that.